Oh. Jay Kiba. That's the natural reaction to that. Oh. If I could have that as the sound effect, I would. A dolphin sound? That'd be better.
Is ambitious, and so are the players, so they'll be delighted with the position they're in.
Scott McBeany is the man with the whistle. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass.
Giant down line. Giant down line. Oh, yeah. Aww.
Presented to the player by the opposition. Hernandez. No booking from the referee, just a free kick.
Dump and chase.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is.
So, they're little kids. Yellow card, back out, back out, yellow card. Before 10 minutes. Man, I fucking hate that shit. Oh god, we got a yellow! Everybody abort! Get out, quick! Yo, is the rule 10 minutes or 5? Yo, is it 10 or 5? Manager of AVL, is it 10 minutes? Because if it's 5, they can't just back out there. It's 10 minutes. Man. I'm rattled now. I'm so rattled by that. Like, oh fuck, yellow card, back out. That's bullshit. Oh, whatever, man. I hate the fact that people just back out like that. Did they drop somebody? Did somebody get dropped that they had to back out? Who's on that team that we could talk to? Not now, later. We lost half our players? They did. Yeah, it's AVL. Dude, that was one of the things that I brought up, which is why I did not manage. I don't like that. You don't need 15 minutes to start the game. People take advantage of that. 5 minutes is fine. Be on time. If you can't connect, get somebody else. You have teams for a reason. I don't know. I didn't sign up for AVL till the last day because enough people convinced me to do it. But I had too many questions about the rules, and I don't know. I'm not enjoying this so far. Yeah, now we screw up every other person for the rest of the night because these guys couldn't get their shit together. You know? It's bullshit. Bryson, get your shit together, man. Don't be that guy. No, it's loading. We can already hear them. I'll tell them, Jay Kiba.
Today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match.
Jay Kiba says near post the goalie. Said he cheats. Goalie is a cheater. It works. Hey, you still got 5 more minutes so you guys can back out and fuck around with your lineups still. It's only 4:59. He says near post worked. I got giant thrown if you don't have it. Alright, get ready. Go right away. Go right away. Oh, shit. You were there and then your guy moved back. Yeah. Good try, though.
Good forward play from them. Tino, he'll want to get the ball early. He's got it now. Anderson. He's got to score.
Yeah, we can back out at halftime. That was voltage. If you don't have a goalie, you're supposed to. No, you're allowed to. If you lose a goalie or any, you're allowed to back out at halftime. That's part of the rules. I don't agree with them. I don't agree with the rules, but they do that.
The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Oh yeah, we don't have to back out. It's a rule. No, but if you lose your...
Well done.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. But if you lose your goalie or any, yeah, you're allowed to back out at halftime. That is...
That's a free kick.
Yeah. Teams cheat, though. Teams cheat. And when they lose, like, a good regular player, they back out. And they're like, oh, he was an Ernie. And you can't... Yeah. Yeah, ours is obvious. Yeah, it's a team vote if we have to or something. I don't know. We don't have to argue about it, though. That's all part of the set play. Is he there? I don't even know if he's there. I don't know if I like this coming back to me every time right there. They're going to catch on to it one of these times. Nice play.
Good play until they got that challenge in. He's got out of the way of that slide.
Colombian's in my Twitch saying that back out at halftime, his game froze. That's what he's saying. Yes, nice play. That was good stuff. Get in! Oh, another one. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. All right. Sorry, that's just my natural habit of going back to the wrong spot. Okay, okay. All right, all right. Gotcha, gotcha. Good thought. Good thought.
A very good interception. Marquez. Adams. Stelling. It's back. It's their ball again. A good intercepting play. Onto the attack now. Adams.
Yeah, that one. Yeah.
Here's the shot. Really.
All right. The only reason I win is because the left mid was with the guy that I was originally with on that one in particular. Alright.
Well, you have to say good anticipation there to read the direction of the throw-in.
Yes, yes, he's watching the Twitch. He's telling us that his game froze. He wants to get back in. He's watching the game right now. Columbia, Voltage doesn't want to back out. He just wants to finish it because we have the momentum and we have a 2-0 lead. I'm letting you know, Columbia, he's not wanting to back out a half. Because they own gold it.
That's a vital stop.
I guess because he stopped it and then put it in. Like, it was kind of a weird thing.
And the offside is given, but the referee hasn't forgotten what he saw earlier. He's come back and the card's coming.
I love the dynamics that we're pretty much arguing all game and doing all right. The momentum. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know who you are, Colombian. He's the... Yeah. Yeah, we're not backing out, Vanegas.
Yeah, you feel sorry for the mistake, but he's got to recover, as has his teammates now.
He's cool with it. He gave the heart sign. No, it's Vanegas. It's our goalkeeper. It's our goalkeeper. He's watching. It's not the other team. Yeah, watch and learn how the computer does it. That's what they said. Now I don't know if you wanted to switch or not switch. Just let me know there. Okay. You looked like you took a step, but I think you were just like trying to get him to throw a pass. There you go. Over if you need it. No. Oh, okay. Just be ready because that throws you off sometimes. Voltage. Yeah. He's taking. Yeah. Even when the only guy's right here, they're overloading the one side. See that? They got 1, 2, 3 all on the line. Because right now you're covering two guys. Okay. Nice play. God. I felt like I had the inside, then when the ball came in, my guy pushed out. I know better too. My fault, guys. Nice ball to get it out. We moved our line back there for no reason. Did we notice that there?
Very cutely done with the back heel. And that's going to be a goal kick.
All right, we got a goal kick. We're good. Just relax. We're fine. We got this. There you go. Nice job. Nice. Better save it from going out.
Refereeing by Jefferson Mulletford to get in quickly.
This guy's pretty tall, that's right here in the middle. Nice clear.
Good forward play from them. Gonna cross it. Right hand from the goalkeeper.
There we go. Oh.
Any danger to the goal is gone with that clearance.
Tell him. Say out, out. One of our scouts is saying to shoot on this goalie from weird angles because he doesn't always cover his post. He sometimes cheats.
Still intact, but only just. The fans, a mixture of nervousness and support.
Well, it's on a knife edge, this. I wouldn't like to call which way
it's... Oh, my God. Yeah, then I run into you. Fucking joke. I got Giant, I'm just going to throw it as far as I can. Got it. Oh, nice.
I need to try and get the ball back now.
All right. But yeah, but I'm going to throw it to the middle though. Yeah, yeah. There you go. You got that one. Oh, really? I got him. I just got to keep him in front of me. I see. Yeah.
Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Hefty.
Because if he beats me the outside, he's still got to come back through. So, as long as he can't have the middle.
Torres. Back heel. Quite working out. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
There you go.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession kick. Free kick in a dangerous position. Just a raised eyebrow from the player. He did raise his foot, so he's going to get a yellow card. Just having a word with the ref, trying to appeal his innocence, but it's to no avail.